This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. To check system information on your Windows computer, you use the MSINFO32 command. If you are unable to open the system information window and encounter the error, "Can't collect information," then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to start the WMI service. The procedure is as follows. Press the Windows key and the R key together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll to the Windows Management Service. Right-click on the service and select Start. The second solution is through the Command Prompt window. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, copy-paste the three commands mentioned in Solution 2 of the original article. The first command stops the WMI service. The second one resets the WMI repository. The third command restarts the repository. The third solution is also through the Command Prompt window. Since the elevated Command Prompt window is already open, try the following. Copy the three commands mentioned in Solution 3 of the original article. Then paste them to the elevated Command Prompt window and hit Enter to execute them. The last solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash SCANNOW and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.